RPA stands for Robotic Process Automation, and it's an automated, deterministic software-based technology. Many business departments such as HR, operations, and marketing can leverage the benefits of RPA by making their processes simpler and more flexible. So how does it work and how can it help us? Keep watching the video to get the answer. And I wouldn't mind if you subscribe to my channel as well. When you think of RPA, what comes to your mind? Maybe robots talking and walking, or software integrating artificial intelligence, perhaps. But that's not quite right. The function is much simpler. It replaces human input in easy, repetitive tasks. Usually these are tasks with little added value, whose automation saves time and costs. Antonio Grasso, CEO at Digital Business Innovation and tech thought leader, offers a clear definition of robotic process automation. It is a technology that, through the use of deterministic software, can assist operators in the execution of predetermined actions for repetitive tasks. RPA software is programmed to repeat only certain actions and provide pre-coded responses. If we change the sequence of actions of a given task, we'll have to reprogram the bot. An example, recording a new invoice. With bots to enter the invoice in an ERP software, we will need to identify precisely the position of fields to be read. Name of the row, of the column, beginning and end of the field. If we have to modify the file, for example by moving some fields, the bot will not be able to recognize this modification, so it will continue to output the data inserted in the fields for which it was programmed. The following infographic perfectly summarizes what are the features of RPA by defining what it is and what it is not, and doing some example of what you can do with this time-saving technology. A question arises spontaneously. What are the benefits of RPA for companies? In a report on intelligent automation, Deloitte affirms that RPA has given companies the ability to configure software able to automatically perform certain tasks, reducing information processing time and ensuring better quality and results. In fact, making repetitive tasks autonomous means reducing the chances of making mistakes and optimizing human work. Human intelligence can shift to more complex tasks, which need cognitive insight, constant monitoring, troubleshooting, or changes in progress. Thinking about how many activities in the company are repetitive and time-consuming, we better understand the efficiency that the implementation of robotic process automation can generate. Here are some practical examples. Number one, reading emails. An activity all departments do every day, and which forces employees to interrupt the activity they are doing to reply or forward emails to others. With software that automatically reads the email and attachment, you can move forward emails to the relevant department and save your time. For example, if an email arrives with the invoice attached, it's automatically forwarded to the financial department. Number two, managing web pages and social media. RPA is also an excellent ally in reading web pages or organizing posts on social media, functional activities for digital marketing strategies. For example, you need to schedule the publication of a series of posts. You can choose software where you'll set the date and time of publication of the content, and the action will take place automatically. Amazing, isn't it? I make use of these tools to smooth my routine activities on social media, and I couldn't do without them. These are already too sure to do everything manually. And what about you? Do you use any RPA tools in your work life? Then put a like. And if you want to share your thoughts on that, feel free to comment below. I look forward to reading them. Number three, monitoring issues. RPA has proved to be an important ally thanks to the constant monitoring of data for issues detection and their remote resolution. If the software finds data diverging from the initial model with which it was programmed, it generates a ticket that will be sent automatically to the operator, so as to solve the issue. Thanks for watching the video. Did you find it helpful? If yes, then put a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, as more videos are to come. Plus, head over to deltalogix.blog and stay up to date with all about the digital world. See you soon. Ciao!